today I'm gonna say how to set up the timing on the X5, X6, E70, 71, Noten Power M63 engine. Come close, get this mark here. M63. You can tell also from the turbos, has smaller turbos, smaller the headers, they are not mixed. It's separate, it looks like Toyota. Alright, the timing tools for the M63. The same engine also for the 550 and the 750 Li, F02, the other one, I don't remember which is that. 4117 Autolink M63. And for the S63, 4378. It's like M5 F10. On the M63 it's more easy. These two tools, it's to lock the camshafts. One's coming here, another one's coming here. Come close and take it. Then there is this tool. I didn't say where it's supposed to be the damper pulley, but we're gonna say now. Then you are locking this to be able to loose the camshaft adjusters. For the damper pulley, this is to loose the damper pulley. This in case that you want to loose the nut of the damper pulley, you remove the tensioner, come close to the tensioner here. It's missing the tensioner, remove it. You're making the bolts straight, and then you're putting three bolts from the existing damper pulley, these bolts. Okay, you have it. And then you're getting from the tensioner the bolt, the long bolt, you bolt it there, you put the three bolts here on the damper pulley, and you can loose the bolt in the center. In this case, we're not going to use it. Let me put this back. Alright, here on the damper pulley there is one mark, it's writing MP. And there is also two lines here, one gap. Also on the tool, there is two lines. One line here, one line here. Your insert inside, it's a little bit tight, fit. Stuff coming easily. Alright. Then, insert inside the tool, that's locking the position. Get the existing bolt from the damper pulley. Bolt it on. Come from the side. You see how it looks like from here up. Yeah, there. This one. So when you secure the damper pulley and secure the camshafts, you can loose the camshaft adjusters, remove the tensioner, and carefully remove it all out. For the S63, it's the same story, same thing. The only difference, you have to put some tension. You have to install this tool and tight the timing chain guide. This is pushing. It's acting. It's working actually like a tensioner, and you have to be a specific millimeters. I don't remember because I did that more than a year ago. When it's come the time, we're gonna make another video for that. And this is how you lock the camshafts. Same principle for the damper pulley. Similar marks. All right. That's it.